Okay, so here we go. So, look at the pokes. Pretty cool. Alright, so he leads off with... Okay, so I lead off with my Emolga. This is a different Emolga than the one I usually use. It's named, like, Japanese symbols that probably mean something. He leads off with his Espeon, and he just goes straight for the Psychic. And I use Agility, but for some reason... Yeah, so for some reason I decided to abandon my baton pass strategy that I usually use and go for the air slash trying to flinch him. But instead of getting a flinch, I got a crit, so that's good. So anyway, I send in my Crocodile, which is also different because I didn't want to use my same Crocodile that I usually use. But I just Earthquake it, and I'm getting my Moxie going, so that's cool. He's using what I assume is like a solid 4th gen team, because I don't see any 5th gen Pokemon on him, but it's still good. He sends in a Sceptile, and I know that he resists Earthquake, but I figured after Moxie I could still do maybe enough to take it out, but I judged that wrong. And he uses an Energy Ball, and he actually has a Grass Gem. That's kind of overkill on this Crocodile, but yeah, I think his set is planning to use Unburden when he can get Unburden for a Sceptile. So I send in my Hitmontop just to Mach Punch, to get that Sceptile out of the way. So next he sends in his Gengar, and I can't hit this Gengar at all. So I switch out and go into my Zoroark, which right now is going to look like a Yanmega, but that'll change really fast. Because I thought he might use either Psychic or Shadow Ball, but no, he goes for Sludge Bomb. Good play on his part. And since he is faster, I'm going to die to the Sludge Bomb. So, I mean, that Zoroark in the other battles in the tournament was one of the reasons that I won so much stuff. Like, same with this Yanmega. So, I use Detect, and I block a Hypnosis, which is great. So, I'm getting Speed Boost going, and I should outspeed now. So, I use Air Slash, because my other moves wouldn't take it out. I don't quite take it out, which was surprising to me. I thought they were more frail than that. But, anyway. But he doesn't take me out either. But unfortunately, since I am Life Orb, whatever attack I use next is going to kill my Yanmega. So he switches out into his Tyranitar, which I made a pretty good prediction here, and I went for Bug Buzz instead of Air Slash, just in case he would switch out. So that was awesome. I get a crit here. Sorry about that. I know Tyranitar in Sandstorm has great special defense, but yeah, I died to Life Orb anyway. So, you know. So blind switch here. I go into my... Is this my second last Pokemon? Must be. And send in my Hitmontop. And I know I can survive a hit, which I take. But I do get poisoned, which kind of sucks, but it's really not a huge factor. And I use Aerial Ace. So I haven't used this thing that much, but I like how it did during this tournament. It really did pretty well. So anyway, I'm getting hurt by poison left and right, and he sends in his Metagross, which I wasn't expecting because I have another friend that uses Metagross, and I don't know. So I use Mach Punch, and he misses a Zen Headbutt. So I get another Mach Punch. I'm thinking like a crit would probably help out my next Pokemon if I get it. So I use Mach Punch again after all this poison and sandstorm business here. So yeah, Mach Punch. And if that had done a little bit more, I probably would have picked my next move a little better. So anyway, My last Pokemon is Roserade. And I do have Hidden Power Fire, but I was so nervous that Hidden Power Fire wouldn't KO from this range that I go for Sleep Powder instead. And it hits, but he does carry Lumberry, which I was not expecting, because usually Lumberry is like a, on like an agility set or something. And he explodes all over me. So, yeah. So anyway, that's gonna definitely kill my Roserade in one hit. His last Pokemon was a Rhyperior, which I could have taken out with Leaf Storm. So I really was pretty close to winning that match. So anyway, that was a great game. I was like shaking, like doing it. It was pretty epic. So anyway, yeah, comment, rate, and subscribe, and see you later, guys.